What's good, OBT? It's your boy OB back with another video, man. Good morning. Good morning. Hold on. What the? Wow, I was not full of it to say. Good morning, man. I just woke up like not too long ago, and 2K dropped the trailer for the city. So I haven't been on Twitter. I haven't been on anything. I haven't saw anything of it. So this is a real fresh reaction for me, which is good. So, let me get the boogers out of my eyes and all that. Mm-hmm. And let's check this trailer out.
You're a remarkable talent. Someone with the chance to do something very special in the league.
See, that movement looks good, but bro, who has bounce like that? OVO. I'm about to be dripping OVO this year.
It is my boy. MP, what's up, bro?
What's up, man? How you doing, Chris?
You're playing professional basketball. This has to be a dream come true for you.
If you do what we know you're capable of, you'll be in that starting lineup.
Woo-hoo-hoo, there he is. Yeah, you know you're killing it out there, bro.
I'm here. I have an appointment with Charles Hampton.
You must be MP.
I cooked up a little something special for you today. I got something for you, MP.
Booked you some studio time to record your first track.
Oh, this place is legit.
Keep this up, and managing all the people trying to get at you is going to be a full-time job.
Was fire,
game,
man. Yo, this is ridiculous, bro. This is mine.
He's had a nice little streak, but can he keep it up?
They about to go crazy.
All right, that was a nice trailer. Hold on, that's it. Okay. Now, let's go back and look through it. I saw some stuff I didn't like. I saw some cool stuff. So, let's go back and look. First of all, the game looks very fluid. Very, cleaner than last year. The movement looked really good. Those shorts are fire, too. But, the movement looks really good. And I was like, who the fuck is jumping that high? We got dumb bounce. Shit. All right. Store's cool. Okay. Now, let me see. I see that the Annie Up is back. I see we still got, okay, the design of the Northside Knights looks dope. That looks dope. Okay, we got a twos court, another twos court, threes court. Okay. I don't see no ones court. Which I heard they have ones courts, but I don't know if that's true. Oh, yeah, I'm about to be dripped out in OVO gear this year. Shit, you might not see me wear nothing else but that. I'm not going to lie to you. But hopefully, the city isn't as big as it was last year where it takes freaking, 5 minutes just to get to where you need to go. That shit was irritating to me. Open runs is going to be cool. It's Subway, okay. Right here, they're on my career, really. But yeah, the game fluidly looks good. The movement looks dope. It doesn't look sticky and all this shit where it's a bunch of robots moving together. It looks fluid. All right. Here's another. Okay. So this is cool. The missions they have you do. So I wonder how that goes. Do you do a mission and then you have to wait a little bit, play a couple games of my career or of park, and then you get a new mission? That's what I'm trying to figure out. But low-key, the fits in the game look really good. The clothes look cool, but nobody cares about that. Now, this is what threw me off. This is why I was shaking my head. I was like, if we have to use a skateboard to get everywhere again, I'm about to be really pissed off. I don't want to travel a whole month, a whole bunch of time just to fucking, get to where I need to go. Like, I don't want to be trapped, like, spending my time on a skateboard, skating all over the fucking city just to get to where I need to go. Like, that's just about to irritate me. I'm not trying to do that. All right, this is cool. I'm trying to figure out who the fuck that is. I don't know who that is. Wait, what was that? What did I say? Open run. That's cool. Beat the target time. Okay. Tell Ricky about getting ninja. Okay. Yeah, this looks... And then you go to the studio. I wonder if you, like, pick your Pete's or, like, something. Or, like, they just have, like, pre-bars written. If you can spit your own bars, that'd be dope. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The Berkeley gym, that's filthy. Oh, Berkeley. I think it's Berkeley. Okay. So, they're on a rooftop this year? Like, where's the rest of the fucking Vipers? They're on a rooftop? Okay. I like the way the city looks. Looks more inviting, like, there's people and shit, but... Okay. We got Game in the Game. One of my favorite rappers. We got the Game in the Game. That's funny as fuck. All right, nice penthouse. Cool. Okay. This is another. Ooh. Them KD14s. I got them. Comfy. I like the way the Knights. It looks very royal with the. What the fuck? I can't think of what that is. Very royal. Kendrick Perkins, Jesus. They're about to have some bad takes on this game. About to have bad takes, because this motherfucker don't know what the fuck he be talking about. Okay, so this is the rest of the Vipers. So, like, that other thing we saw, like, with the Vipers, that looked like it was on a rooftop. So, like, the Vipers got two separate, like, places or something? I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what else I see here. I don't really see much. But this shit looks far. Like, if I could see the next courts from another city, like, that'd be cool. But I can't see shit, so that's turning me off. I don't want to be traveling all fucking day. But, yeah, that's really the trailer for me. I don't know. Like I said, I wasn't really too hype about it. Like, the game itself looks very fluted, very clean. Fluted. But other than that, I'm not really seeing nothing for me. I see that Annie Yep is back all day. That's cool. So, I wish we just saw, like, current gen and next gen, but I guess next gen's probably going to get, I mean, current gen's going to get their own trailer, so we'll react to that when that drops, but that's going to do it for me. I'll see you guys in the next video. Let me know what you guys think. You know, is this a W, is this an L, are you going to current, are you going to next gen? I told you, I'm playing next gen first, just to get a natural feel for it. I'm not going to jump straight to current gen. That defeats the purpose of me having, you know, new consoles, but I will give next gen a try and see how, you know, I'm feeling about it. And that's where we'll go from there. So, like the video, subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next one.